Hey, I'm Ron Tobler, crew chief on the Napa Auto Parts Dodge Charger Funny Car driven by Ron Capps. In 1976, I got my first full-time job in racing with Marvin Graham. 2 years later, I was hired by Shirley Muldowney to be a crew chief, and I've been a crew chief now for almost 38 years. Jimmy Prock and I are good friends. We've kind of looked at perhaps maybe owning a winery, and Jimmy and I just sitting back and enjoying the business. I have two traditions that we do as a crew chief when I win a race. One of them is I go down to the other end after we win, and I drive the race cars back to the pit area. The second one is I get my crunk cup, we go to the winner's circle, and celebrate with the crew guys. Anything that's old school West Coast hip hop, I'm down for. Snoop Dogg, Dr. Dre, Tupac, and of course my favorite movie has gotta be Straight Outta Compton. My favorite food is anything that my wife makes for me. Aww. One of the biggest challenges of being a crew chief is to make sure that you're surrounded with a great group of people. We as crew chiefs are nothing without them. And I've been very fortunate all the time I've been doing this to have great people. And that's really what it's all about.